The Tom Waits cover, I've actually just always wanted to, the guy who plays guitar for Tom Waits on that album Rain Dogs, Mark Rebord, I've always like admired his playing a lot, and but it's like completely foreign to my kind of way of playing, and I've always actually just wanted to be able to play that song. So
and Tom Waits is just a man.
Yeah, so it kind of came very naturally. We just kind of decided on, we love the song. The lyrics are great, the groove is great, the guitar playing is phenomenal. So yeah, it was very easy, and we kind of, I don't know, it's obvious choice for us, really, I think.